Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I have a Dollar Tree haul for you. It is kind of a big one. I have a few items here that I've had for a little bit that I am just adding to another Dollar Tree that I just recently did. I'm just gonna jump right into the Easter stuff that I found because it's almost Easter. They have a lot of Easter stuff out right now, so I'm just going to go through this right at this moment. My girls have gotten into this, and this is one of the things that I've had for a little while now, and so these are all kind of tangled up. I will definitely use these for a craft, and I'm all about crafts right now, but they are obviously a dollar a piece at the Dollar Tree. Okay, and the next few things I have here, I have more of this. They have a bunch of these, you know, Easter stuffings. So I grabbed a few of those. I grabbed two of each color so that it was kind of a lot for each of their buckets. So I grabbed a green, I grabbed two greens, two pinks, and two yellows. And I'll show you right now, I got them these cute little buckets for Easter. I got this one for my youngest girl, so that's really cute. And then I got these two for my older girls. Don't know who's gonna get what yet. And this is really nice because it has kind of a, not plastic like the bucket is, it's just kind of a flimsy rubber type thing. So that's really cute. I thought those were just adorable for Easter. And then obviously, you know, the pink will go inside the pink for the pink bucket, and then the yellow for the yellow one, and then obviously the green for the rabbit. Okay, and then I have here, I thought this was the cutest thing when I seen it. We are starting to remodel our bedroom. I'm super excited. We've already ordered our fireplace mantle that we're going to be putting up, and I am just so excited. But yeah, I thought this was really, really cute. Cannot beat that. And it's got like 3D effect on the tire thing here. Really, really cute. Love it. I love all the decorations they get for holidays. It's really awesome. And the next five things I have, these are all the same. I picked these up just in case me and my girls want to do this craft. But I'm just going to show you one. But I got five of them. And it's just a little Easter bunny. And this is what it looks like when you're done. But it comes with all the material you need to make it. And I just think it's the cutest thing to be able to do with your kids. They always have stuff like this in the holidays. They have ones for Christmas, like Christmas trees and ornaments and snowmen and stuff like that. But I just thought these Easter bunnies were the cutest. And he's got a little carrot right there. So I picked up five of those. Since we're in the theme of the decor section, I'm going to show you all the little hanging decors that I got. I really want to get the cutting boards with the Easter cutting board looking things. Oh my gosh, I seen them today on a Dollar Tree haul that I was watching. I want them so bad. I want at least two or so to go into my bedroom when we remodel. But so I got this. It says Cottontail Farms open daily. It says this way to the bunny trail, dollar a dozen. If that is not cute, and it just has that really nice farmhouse theme going on. So I picked it up. I love the white kind of wood look. I just think it's just amazing. And then they have the glitter on the Cottontail Farms, and then the truck has glitter and the arrow too. It's just beautiful. And that's the back. But these little signs they make are just, they're everything. I love them. And then the next one I have here, this says welcome summer, and my bathroom is all sunflowers. I just recently picked up some sunflower stickers and put those in my bathroom. I don't think I did a Dollar Tree on that though. I think I just ended up putting them up. But I got this for my bathroom, for the wall, because I have one section in my bathroom that's not covered. So I grabbed this to put this in that area so it's all nice and full. I really want to get a bouquet for my bathroom of sunflowers, like a fake bouquet, and just put it in there on the shelf that I have. But this is just beautiful. It has like a 3D effect there on the welcome and has glitter. The truck with the flowers in it is just amazing. I love the trucks. Like, give me the trucks. I love the trucks. And then summer with the glitter on it, and then some more sunflowers down at the bottom. That is just so pretty. I love it. For a dollar. What? I walk into the Dollar Tree and I feel that everything that I've been saving is gone, because I want everything. They have such cute things at the Dollar Tree. I remember years ago, they didn't really carry much of anything all that great, and now they're just coming out with all this great stuff, and it's like, you have to stop by the Dollar Tree, because if you don't, you're really missing out on stuff that, you know, you're paying lots of money for. So the next one I have here, this is Welcome, and I grabbed two of these for, you know, I don't know, I grabbed two just because I might want it, but I just thought they were really cute. They had that, they have that wood, white wood look on them, and it's just beautiful, and this little flower kind of sticks up, so it gives it that 3D look. It's just really cute. I love it. Just amazing, these signs. And I saw a few welcome signs like this on a Dollar Tree haul that were kind of better than that one. And I was like, I didn't see that one, because I would have definitely picked it up. And since we're in the theme of like pictures and stuff like that, I'm just going to go on to all these wall stickers that I had purchased. And the first one I have here is a dream catcher. And I've never seen this before. And I just thought it was so pretty, so I picked that up. The leaf detail is just beautiful. It's just really, really, really pretty. I love it. And then these ones kind of sit by themselves, so you can just put them wherever you like. But yeah, so that is the dream catcher wall sticker. And then I got one that says family. Really just simple. I love it. It would be perfect for the top of my mirror in my bathroom. And since I have the sunflower theme going on, it has the plants, so it'd go really good in my bathroom. But that is just amazing. I should have got two of those, because I really like that. It's really pretty. And then the next one I have here, it says, each day I write the story of my life. And I just thought that was really cute. Might put it in my bathroom. Not 100% sure. I got other ones here that I might put in my bathroom. That's that one. And that's what it looks like when it's done. You can't really see because my camera's funny. And then the next one I have here, this says faith, hope, and love. And it looks like that when you have it up on the wall. I mean, you could put it any way you want. I really like that. So the last wall sticker I have here, this says, faith. It does not make things easy, it makes them possible. Luke 1:37. So that's what that one looks like, and that's what it looks like on the wall, so it's kind of bunched there. Alrighty, and the next two things I have here, these are like book gifts. It's a book that features a unique collection of quotes to share with friends and family for any occasion. And this one is, do more of what makes you happy. And then inside it tells you little quotes, like this one says, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. And then it says Dr. Seuss. But it also comes with a little envelope here. So if you want to gift it, you can put it in this little envelope and give it to somebody as a little gift. It just has a ton of little quotes, and I just thought this was so cute. I might even keep it for myself. I don't know. So that is that. I love that. And then the next one I have, this one is a unique collection of quotes to share with your loved ones to celebrate the spirit of the holiday season. It says, the future belongs to those who believe in the beauty of their dreams. Eleanor Roosevelt. And this one has, the dream catcher on it. It's just super, super pretty. And then on the inside, it has little pictures and says quotes, just like the other book does. This says, a dream doesn't become reality through magic. It takes sweat, determination, and hard work. Sure does. That's kind of cool. So yeah, that's that. And this one also comes with an envelope here on that. I found these in the book area and I saw them. I'm like, oh my gosh, I just love these. You just can't go wrong with an inspirational quote book. You just can't. Love them. Alrighty, and the next thing, this is part of the Easter stuff, and I forgot to put it in. They're felt bunny clips. I just thought they were just super cute. I picked those up, and you get 4 for a dollar. And the next thing I have here, I picked up this owl. He hangs off your planter pot. They are just the cutest. I have a bee and I have a frog. So now I have the owl. He's just the cutest, right? I just thought these ones were the best. The bee, you have to have. A bee is like a necessity to life. So the bee always has to be hanging off my stuff. Just saying. The frog too. The frogs are always up in plants and stuff like that. So it just made more sense to me to get those two. And now I have the owl to sit on, you know, one of my other plants. And for a dollar. What? You go to Menards and find one of these, you're going to be paying like $6.99, $8 for it. It's insane. All right, and the next two things I have here, these are by Betty Crocker, which is kind of awesome to find at the Dollar Tree because that's like a name brand product. And I got two of these utensil type things. I needed a new pancake flipper. I love making pancakes. It's one of my favorite things. I love pancakes. But I got two of these and a pancake flipper, and I really needed a spaghetti spatula because mine had broke before, so I needed that one. All right, and the next thing I have here, this is aluminum foil, and I usually get the 50, but they've been out of it, and all they have is the 40. I use this for my cookie sheets, or if I'm gonna bake some like pork chops or something like that. I always put aluminum foil down on my cookie sheets when I bake on them. So I'm going to be moving on to just some random stuff. These are unscented candles, and I just got these because I made these really cute candles. I just made them. I'll go get them really quick and show you guys. All right, so I made these out of things I got from the Dollar Tree. I took one of their regular candles. This is just one of those pre-lit tea candles. I'm gonna light them up for you. And I'm gonna dig a hole in the middle of this candle so that it'll sit inside, but I haven't gotten that far yet. So, but I just took some of the white rocks. I might even take a little bit out. I kind of wanted it sitting down in there instead of it being up at the top. So I don't know, I might remove some of these rocks and put them in something else that I have. But this is the little candle that I made, and it sits on my mantle right where my TV sits. And I have a really cute little purple flowered thing that I also got from the Dollar Tree that sits right next to it. And then I have a bunch of little cute candles that I also got from the Dollar Tree sitting up there with them. It's really cheap, nice decor, right? Back to what I was saying, I bought these to go in there because sometimes I might want to switch out the candles and the colors and stuff like that. So I got these two to just stick in there. And then I also picked up these gold ones. They look exactly the same. They're unscented, but they're the same as those as well. So I have them to put in there. And then the next two candles I have, these are jammin' scents, and this is pumpkin spice, and it is scented soy candle. I just thought these were cute, and the little jars and the pumpkins on it, it just kind of goes with the theme I'm going for. And they smell really, really good. Definitely smell like pumpkin. Pumpkin and spice, for sure. But those are just so cute. I love the little containers. I got those. And I always have to pick up candles when I go to the Dollar Tree. You know, that's just, I have to do that. And the next thing I have here, my fiance picked this up for my girls. And it is a unicorn soap dispenser. And it has just glittery soap in there. Now my girls have their own soap for the bathroom when they wash their hands. They're going to love this. And I'm going to hate it because it's going to be all over my sink. All right, and the next thing I have here, I bought just a little thing of bleach to kind of clean with. I watched a girl that does vlogs use her technique of washing her dishes was really kind of efficient for water use and disinfects at the same time. I thought it, watching her, I was like, wow, that is a really kind of quick and easy technique without using a bunch of water. So I'm just going to try it out, give it a try. So I picked up that and it's a really kind of big container. I mean, it's as big as my face. So, I mean, for a dollar, that's really not bad. You pick up, you know, three of these. It's really not bad. And then the next two things I have here, these, I picked up all the other ones of this brand when they came out. I just did not find the brunette one. Well, I went to the Dollar Tree this past week and I found the brunette one. I was like, yes. So I picked up two and this was the only one I was missing out of the collection. So now I have all of them and I really love this stuff. It smells amazing. All right. And the next two things I have here, this is Chalk Writer and I got it in white and pink, but I did not pick up the chalkboard, so I have the two markers. So the next time I go to the Dollar Tree, I'm probably going to pick that up. Okay, so the last few things, these are all kid things. This first thing that I'm starting off with, I was kind of shocked it was there at the Dollar Tree for a dollar. I almost was like, I don't know, is this supposed to be here? But this is Craft City. It's by Corinna Garcia. And it has a bunch of fun add-ins and stuff. But you get 10 slimes and it comes with stuff to put inside the slime. It's like foam or whatever and you can add it to your slime and just make your own slime. I just thought this was so cool. So that is that. I got two of those. The next four things I have here. These are all Easter decorating kits and I got four of them. I have the LOL and it just mainly has the die and then stickers, but I just thought those were cute. I mean, for a dollar, you really can't complain. And then I got the ColourPop. So it has a little sponge there and you just take, dip the sponge in the coloring and then you tap it onto your egg and then it looks like that. So it's really cool for a dollar. And then I got the decorating kit. This is the one with just the, all the original type things where you get the stuff that goes around the egg and then the crayons and the stickers. It's just kind of a, just an original type decorating kit. And then I got the Anna and Elsa egg decorating kit and it just has the stickers and the die. So that's really cool, right? You can't beat that for a dollar. Get all four of those for $4. All right. And the next two things I have here, this is paint and display. It's LOL. And anytime I see LOL at the Dollar Tree, I pick up doubles, sometimes triples, sometimes four if I am feeling it. But I go there all the time. Dollar Tree has everything most of the time that you need for your house, for your kids, you know, fun crafts and stuff like that. Dollar Tree is a necessity when you have kids. If you have kids, you shop at the Dollar Tree. It is the best place to shop and find just really cool things for your kids to do. I get 90% of my kids' crafts from the Dollar Tree. And all you need is a little bit of time and sit down with your kids, do a couple crafts. It's a sun catcher, and you just take the paint and paint that. And then you can stick it in the window or whatever. This one's the same, so I'm not going to hold that up. But it's super cool, right? And that's that on the back. The next three things I have here, these are little dolls. And they look like this. I grabbed up one because my oldest daughter is kind of a blonde. And then my two younger ones have more of the brown hair. So I picked these two up. They have different dresses, so they know whose is whose. But so I picked up three of those. I've never seen these before there. So I picked them up, and my kids love playing Barbies. They have Barbie heaven, you know, in the play area. So just recently for Christmas, they got a bunch of Barbie stuff, Barbie cars and stuff. So they're Barbie hooked up. And so when I seen these, I thought they were really cute to have. They would love these. And then two other things that I saw that I've never seen at the Dollar Tree. They're called Career Doll Outfit. But obviously it's like a nurse's outfit. I don't know exactly what this one is. Oh, this one's a chef. This one's a chef, and this one's obviously a nurse outfit. So that's really cool, right? I've never seen those before. So I grabbed them up for my girls, so they have them for their doll, and so now their doll can be a chef or a nurse. So kind of cool, right? For a dollar. And then the next thing I picked up that's kind of Barbie is this kitten play set, and it comes with this really cool kind of cat carrier, and then a food bowl and a brush, and then a couple cats. Just really cool. I thought it would be cool to add to their Barbie collection. Not bad. They have tons of stuff for Barbie. They have like a Barbie shoe rack. They have a Barbie purse rack. They have just tons of little figurines and stuff in the kid area. I always stop there to see what new stuff they have, because they always have really cool stuff. All right, and the next few things I have here, I grabbed literally every single one of these, and I did not grab these for my kids. I grabbed them for me. And I literally collect all these, so when I see them at the Dollar Tree, I pick them up. I picked up every single one of these characters from the Muppets. We have Fonzie, Summer, we have Piggy, we have Animal, and we have Kermit. And I don't know if these are all of them, but I picked up every single one they had. And this is the Fonzie. He is just so cool. This one is Summer. This one is Piggy. I think I might be missing Gonzo. This one is Animal. This one is Kermit. And I do have Gonzo. He was in the bag at the bottom. That's Gonzo. So I got every single one of these Muppet characters. They are just adorable. I couldn't believe it when I seen all these. Like, what? I had to pick them up. My fiance is like, what are you doing? I'm like, I'm picking them up. All right, and the next two things I have here, this is a 2-pack face masks, and they are for kids. They're disposable, and they just have the little owls on them. Just really cute. So I picked those up just in case, you know, we're out and I want to go inside somewhere and I don't have masks on. I'm going to just stick these in my glove box of my car. So when we go in or I have to take my kids, I can just stick these on them quickly. And it looks like I grabbed up two of these. So I got this set as well of the Easter bunny clips. They have such cute socks, and even for, you know, older kids, they have really good socks too. So I always pick them up when they have these two sets, and I thought these were cute, so I picked those up for my youngest daughter. And then my fiance saw these, and it's a 4-pack keychains, and it's trolls, but they're squishies. They're like little squishies. And it says slow rising squishy fun, but they're keychains. Aren't those just so cool? And my girls love trolls. They're all about trolls. Alrighty, and the last three things I have here, these are thin flashlights, and I grabbed up three of them. I'm not going to show you all three at the same time, but they're the same color, but they're little flashlights. I got three, one for each of my girls, so they can have it, you know, when they're walking around and it's dark, they can pick it up. Oh, that's mine. And I'll put their name on the other side of it so they know whose is whose. But it's just a cute little flashlight, you know, just something little simple for them to use. I found these in the checkout aisle, and they always have really cute knickknacks in the checkout aisle. You always got to check out the bags. They have bags sometimes there that you don't see out in the lobby area. Alrighty, so that is it for my Dollar Tree haul. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, please hit that like button. And before you leave, don't forget to subscribe. Alrighty, guys, I'll see you on my next one. What's it gonna be? Yeah. I'm trying to find a surface to stand on. What's it gonna be?